A case wrapped around a stolen ring has finally brought two arrests. Veronica Hinton Elix and her husband Wendell Elix face felony charges tonight. And Eyewitness News 5's Mark Opgrande explains how a ring made it back to the 102-year-old owner.
Handcuffed and flanked by Oklahoma City police officers, Veronica Hinton Elix and Wendell Elix were escorted to jail, accused of stealing a ring.
You guys take that old lady's ring, man?
Did you?
No.
I didn't either.
My husband bought me a lot of pretty jewelry, but I miss this one so much.
Not just any ring, but a ring worn by 102-year-old Edna Levy. She got the ring from her late husband, Harry Levy, a man who helped bring affordable houses to Moore in the 1950s. Edna wore the ring every day for the past 30-plus years.
Didn't think I'd ever see it again.
That's because it was stolen from her home in November. As luck would have it, jeweler Larry Rowell bought the ring and realized it was stolen. He called police and started the wheels of justice rolling.
Her husband gave that to her. You couldn't buy that for money, marbles, or chalk. So it was an important thing to her. And that
important to have the ring firmly placed on her finger. It was a Christmas gift years ago. This year, Christmas came early.
It was a big surprise to me the first time I got it. And again, a big surprise that I even got it back.
Mark Opgrande, Eyewitness News 5.
You know, she is so happy tonight. And 20 years ago, that ring was appraised at $7,400. And that's why one of the suspects faces a more serious charge.